Later, Esetag takes a grenade, but so does Borup and Nico. Whatever Astralis have received, they've given out just as much. They will not check the sandbags. This position could be so massive. Esetag just has to wait, but he only gets one. They check it late, but they do get it done. And now gla1ve holds zone for 3 triple sprays. Beautiful play from gla1ve. And that should be the